I don't know. There she is. Okay.
Last Christmas, next number is one that, while not horribly Christmassy, has become kind of popular in the Christmas season. It was first released by Pentatonix. Well, it's an arrangement of that Pentatonix has made this song kind of well known, originally by the Fleet Foxes. And it's called White Winter Hymnal. And it features these five wonderful people putting together this really cool little, what do you call it, choreography?
Body percussion.
Body percussion, that's what we'll call it. All right. Christmas. This is called January Hymn. It was a song originally from the Decemberists. So it's a song we kind of discovered this year and have really come to enjoy. It features Erlyn.
Where's Erlyn?
Erlyn. And Finn here doing the solos.
Clear away the snow.
number for you is a really pretty arrangement of Silent Night from the Latvian Voices. Christmas song, if that's okay. This group is most of the year we do things completely a cappella. During the holiday season, we break out some tracks and have some fun with it. But in the fall, we performed a piece called Bang that we really enjoyed, and we wanted to share that with you. In the spring, we take that whole contemporary a cappella thing a step further, and these kids are going to be spending a good chunk of the semester composing their own arrangements of a cappella music. Taking the music that they enjoy, that they love, and they listen to, and they're going to make their own arrangements of those things, similar to what you might hear from Pentatonix or at the Sing-Off or something to that effect. And then we'll have our little feature concert. We'll be performing that, performing their music, and include some of that music in our pop show at the end of the year as well. It's become really a great tradition and something our kids really enjoy doing, and actually take it a step further when they go off to college. Just last week, one of our former students added a shared up on Facebook an original work for a string quartet that he composed, not for a class or anything, but just for himself and for but to develop his own compositional skills and everything. And he performed it with the string quartet of students at St. Olaf College up in Minnesota, and it was beautiful. So love seeing that. Love seeing this little idea more than just kind of going beyond just the performance aspect of what we do in choir. So this is Bang.
I get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around, and the rope is in the rope, it's all comfortable now. It's been a heck of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to go.
Bang, bang, bang!
So I got in a rock, and I'm lost from the rock, and I'm walking the bridge till I'm not feeling wrong. It's been a heck of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to go.
Kids who are moving on. Over here we have Gabriel Amin, who's going to be third stage. We have 15 in each section audition. The top five are going on, so it's a real harsh cut. He's third chair. Trinity Johnson right over here is fifth chair. And then Morgan Townsend is first chair, alto chair. We also have a first alternate, Crystal Thomas, right here. We're super happy for them and happy that they've gone this far. It's really, really difficult music, and they've really excelled with it. And it's they really push themselves to do that and work hard on it. So sometimes it's hard for me to keep up with them these days. And I'm not going to keep up with them on this. It's called Santa Claus Coming to Town. They got a little movement that they're going to do for us here. You ready? Get your places. So figure out your space. Make it happen. Boys right here. Be sure to work the camera. All right, you ready? Here comes.
I'm telling you why.
Santa
us. Mr. Goodman says you should all got to go back to work. We got to go back to school. So we are going, we actually are singing at our school all day today for the teachers, and taking another step out later on to go sing at Gilmore today for our first elementary concert this season. So we've got a fun time to the teachers. Thank you very much.
Can we get a picture of you?
Yes.